This is London. You will now hear a statement by the Prime Minister.
I am speaking to you from the Cabinet Room at 10 Downing Street. This morning, the British ambassador handed the German government a final note. I have to tell you now. This country is at war with Germany.
My father asked me if I was truly ready to go to war. He told me that the good soldier kills without thinking of his enemy as a human being. In the moment he sees him as a fellow man, he's no longer a good soldier. And I was a good soldier. God help me. Within each of us lie the seeds of an undefined greatness. We are the fathers of our own future. That future must be chosen, nurtured, guided. It must be driven with conviction. Lest our lesser natures let it stray into shadow. Everywhere, in every condition known, using weapons we had never dreamed of. But death is death, no matter where you are. And suffering is the same in every language.
Geben Sie Gas, Caps! Vorsicht! Feindlicher Panzer in Sicht! 12 Uhr!
Formation halten!
Feuer, Schröder!
Technology moved faster than you could think how to use it. This war would prove that from ocean bed to mountaintop, the greatest killing machine is man.
Attention, ils arrivent.
Total war brought death home. It wasn't just about the soldiers on the front. This time, the crosshairs found the workers on the assembly line. They found the commuters on the train. And they found the children in the schools. Infantry, volunteers, conscripts, them and us. It didn't matter where the danger came from. The threat of death unified everyone. Victory meant staying alive. Thank you. worthiest creation? What led it back to us? Does a hidden hand guide it? Birthing us in violence and blood? Ending us in fear? Alone?
Jeg alltid syntes at landet deres er vakkert og forstyrrende. Da jeg kom inn som barn, fortalte de meg historier om skapninger og monster i skogen. Mine egne barn er fortsatt i Tyskland. Jeg savner familien min så veldig. Så nå er jeg her igjen. På jakt etter de monstrene i skogen. For tre dager siden prøvde en liten britisk kommandotropp å utføre et raid ved hjelp av en tekniker her. Angrepet lyktes ikke. De ble drept, og vi fanget dem. Vi vet at noen er der ute. Bare fortell meg hvem det er.
Det finnes utallige historier om skumle skapninger i de norske skoger, løytnant. Men da du burde bekymre deg for, det finnes ikke der ute. Du har ikke vært der så lenge, har du? Vet du hva ditt anlegg gjør? Hva det produserer?
Jeg trenger ikke bry meg om slike detaljer. Jeg trenger å vite om det er flere soldater der ute.
Altså, du vet ikke, eller du vil ikke vite.
Jeg anbefaler dere å snakke med meg. Om ikke, blir du sendt til Tyskland. Og der kan utspørringen være mye mer ubehagelig.
Vannet i dette anlegget er mye mer enn essensielt for krigsinnsatsen, løytnant. Folket ditt skaper et monster her, i dine bygningen, fatter du?
Forut. Wenn ein bisschen nervös.
Ikke nå!